Ireland started very strong in this competition, but in the end, they struggled a little bit, and that was the reason because that's the reason why they're here now in this playoff of bronze. And I'll take you away two times. The line in the Chinese Taipei team is almost perfect, but you need power too. But they showed today that they have the power in their team. But is it enough against the Irish team? Right now, the Irish team is in the advance, but Chinese Taipei is taking over. That's a couple of the game for Ireland. Good for Ireland and support for the Chinese Taipei. Yeah. It's a hard competition. Okay, you're gonna change the masks. When you look at the screen, but also in the ring, to see team up from Chinese Taipei. Trying to make the preparation on the best way they can, and some of them are changing shoes. Best traction on the mat. Because you're so close to the final. It is not over yet. It's not the first time during the championship to see a decision after three pulls. Thank you. Right from the start now, attacking Colin Stipe. The spirit is still very good in this team. And how is the spirit on the side? On the Irish team. Ireland won the bronze medal 3 years ago in their home country in this weight class. But in 2018 it was Colin Stipe who was on the bronze position in those classes on Ireland. And the second was Colin Stipe to get the train going. Two classes on Ireland, not in the red. And the bronze medal is now Colin Stipe. Three classes of it. Congratulations, Colin Stipe, and also congratulations, Ireland. Although you will not feel that way, but you're not.